no ghost. If you're seeing things running through your head, who can you call?